We'd like to find the horizontal range of the stone in meters. Let's first calculate our horizontal speed. Our speed in our x direction is just our velocity.